after tomorrow.
Which, okay. I can do which. It's supposed to be cold. I can do one of these girls.
Go take one, try. Huh?
You try, and then you go.
Yeah, I'll hold it. I'll hold it.
Go there.
Here we go. One, two, and one more, hold on. Here we go.
Okay, we're in the Cedar Garden of Disneyland Studios. We're leaving now and we're going to the Magic Kingdom.
Found me Epcot.
Bye.
Oh my god, it's a beast from Beauty and the Beast. Can I have your autograph, please? Sign right here. See? Look, there's Mickey, there's Minnie, there's Goofy and Donald Duck. Okay, our bus is here, let's go.
Okay. Go take a seat for me. Go, go, go. Go hold a seat for me. Yeah.
I am. Well, we're here.
Is it on?
Yes.
Okay, well, this is Magic Kingdom. There's a lot of magic. Okay, I don't know what else to say, so.
We'll look around and we'll see what we're gonna say. Right?
Yeah.
Your attention, please. Last call for the Walt Disney World Railroad.
Why did you do that?
What?
What was the point of that? I was smoking.
That's a Magic Kingdom over there. Mommy is making a bargain now, look.
Yeah, right.
She almost...
She would just hand out the money.
Now the parade is starting.
It's raining.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Lee. Hey, your hat.
Eric Bahamas.
Let's go to the back of the
boat. Welcome aboard the Liberty Bell. I'm your captain, Horace 60, and my pilot with me here on the Texas deck is a young cop that goes by the name of Sam Nuts. And he's marking his 100th voyage down the river today with nary a calamity on his watch so far. Sam knows this river like his own backyard. Sam, tell our guest everything you know about this river.
Well, now, I always figure it is better to keep your mouth shut than to keep your mouth shut. But I will tell you this. I love this river more than anything else. I've loved this river even from the time when I was a toddler back in Missouri. Before we get too much further out of port, I think I should mention that you best not be sitting on those handrails. They're the only thing between you and the river. And the river don't always take kindly to uninvited guests. We've also had reports of river pirates operating in the vicinity. So I wouldn't lean out beyond those rails for that reason either. Now for those of you on the port side, that river town we're passing is frontier land. These years back, it was no more than boom town carved out of the wilderness by a handful of settlers looking to start a new life.
Then,
utilities and tourists are running back.
Tell me these guys are actually unfriendly spirits.
cut because of the sound of splashing powder going off every few minutes. There's not too much splashing.
You ever been on a roller coaster?
Ghost story.
Yes.
Runaway flying train moving down the central hardest parallel coast last year.
In Italy.
Was it fast?
Yeah.
Another one that's not as fast. Here's
I'll
here.
Do it all.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for flying the waterways with us. Yeah.